get to the awards, I'd like to say a few words about the Art Line and what it is. Obviously, the Art Line is the 501c3. And if you haven't noticed, there's a donation jar here. And think about it for a second. If everybody in this room put $5 into that thing, there's been 200 people in here easy today, probably 250. If everybody did that, that'd be enough to run 2 outreach projects for a year. But now the winner, the best part. First place, Kim Sterling, blowing up in California. It's right back there, and it's mind-blowing. Second place, Carol Varley. I don't think she's here. I didn't see her. And she has this big one right here. She's going to be bummed out she wasn't here. She says you never give me a ribbon. Larry Bouchelet, third place. Ribbon. This piece right here won first place in the Arizona State Fair. It's 3G. It also won an Artist Recognition Award in the same event. And every time this piece gets shown, it walks away with a piece. So it's an incredible piece. And Larry's promised me if I gave a good skill to you, he'd get it. The Honorable Mention Awards, Michael Brady, time rolls on. And it just goes to show you. People say there's no pay at the present. But anyway, I thank the judge. He obviously knows the order. And Pat O'Brien, Rusty Buck, which is a great name for it. In all my hunting experiences, I've seen that scene a thousand times. You come across out in the middle of nowhere and come out of there. Get out of here. But anyway, and then finally, there's 2 other awards. The Gallery Director's Award, which is given by the Gallery Direction here, their committee, is a Warrior Rising by Patty Wilbur. That's right there. It's a beautiful piece. And then the President's Award, which is right back here. It's a small painting done by Leslie Austin. It's called The Observer, and it's oil. The last thing I want to say, and I'm going to let everybody go back to having a few backfields. When you wear a ribbon, it's tough. There's no cat here. There's only one thing you walk away. If you walk away, with the one that's five is given by the jury. If you walk away, you beat some really good artists. So the last thank you I want to give to the artists that participate here. Thank you very much for supporting our alliance. And don't forget to donate.